Hi, let us understand how to renew and revoke a token using the Accessor. Already we had discussed the advantage of using the Accessor rather than using the token ID. It's going to provide limited actions, like I can look up what are all the properties of that specific token or the capabilities in any specific path, and I can renew as well as revoke. So instead of giving the ID, I can give the Accessor. The advantage of using the Accessor is the actual ID will not get recorded and it will not get logged as a part of the history. Also, I can make the systems to log the Accessor as a part of the logs, and so the actual ID will not get logged. Now let's create a sample token and see how the Accessor can be used. Let me use the command vault token create, and I'm going to provide the TTL. In case if I doesn't provide the TTL, it's going to create with the maximum TTL, that is 32 days, and I will not be in a position to renew because it will get capped. Now I have created the token and this is the Accessor. I'm going to use this specific Accessor and renew. To use the Accessor, I need to inform the system the input I have provided is the Accessor with the option dash Accessor. I'm going to renew the token using the Accessor, so I'm providing the option dash Accessor and the actual Accessor. Yes, it is renewed. Now let me do the lookup of this particular token using the Accessor. And another advantage of using the Accessor is whenever I'm using the Accessor, the actual token will not get displayed. Here I'm using the Accessor and the TTL available is 1 minute 1 second. Now let me revoke this particular token. I'm going to use the command vault token revoke. So the only difference is if I am using the Accessor, I need to provide the option dash Accessor and then provide the Accessor instead of the token ID. Yes, it should be revoked. Now let me do the lookup to check whether it is revoked or not. Yes, I got the error, it's an invalid Accessor. So this is a quick summary on how to use the Accessor instead of the token ID.